This famous photograph is known as the Cotton Mill Girl, and it was taken in 1908.
By 1910, there were close to 2 million children that were working in manufacturing jobs in the United States. This famous photograph was taken by Lewis Hine. He was working as an investigative photographer for the National Child Labor Committee. The little girl in the photograph is Sadie Pfeiffer. She was working at a cotton mill in Lancaster, South Carolina, when Hine took this photograph.
Photographs like this were instrumental to changing policy in the United States to prevent most children from working in these conditions and working at all.